I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you. I've seen the paths that your eyes wander down. I wanna come too. I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you.
He lost his wallet last week. And this is the third one I've got for him in the last year. So I'm hoping, since it's our special day, that this one will last a little longer.
Wow. Unbelievable. She does not miss a beat.
About this old coffee shop I love so much. All of the while I never knew.
Mike, with love in my heart and for all the world to see, I offer you my hand to hold forever. You are my dream come true. You have captured my heart and touched my soul. You have made me complete. I will tenderly care for you all of our days and share everything in life's precious journey. I promise to love you, respect and adore you, honor you, encourage you, and stand by you always and forever. Will you be my husband?
I will.
All because I've fallen quite hard over you.
Tina, I also give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
And as I place it upon your finger.
And as I place it upon your finger.
I commit my very heart and soul to you.
I commit my very heart and soul to you.
I ask you to wear this ring.
I ask you to wear this ring.
As a reminder that I have chosen you.
As a reminder that I have chosen you above all others.
And from this day forward.
And from this day forward.
We shall be united as husband and wife.
We shall be united as husband and wife.
About this old coffee shop I love so much. All of the world I never knew.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. I thought relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy staying out of love that wouldn't last.
We just feel so blessed that all this has come together, such a beautiful day in this gorgeous setting. What a venue.
Yeah, I do.
I just wanted to thank all of you guys for coming and making my dream a reality, and what I knew that was going to be here, you know, with all the love and all the positive energy and just the feeling of family that I feel here.
One of the things that we say in our family that is, I think, holds true is that the most important decision you make in your life is the decision on who you're going to marry and spend the rest of your life with. I'm glad that you never know in life when you're going to meet your soulmate. And I'm glad that you guys were patient. I'm glad that you guys waited. I'm glad you guys found each other, because Tina's never been this enamored by anybody in her life. She's so happy and excited. And I'm happy to bring you into our family. I know that you guys have just a future of happiness in front of you together, and I truly believe that you guys complete each other.
How's a family? Ooh, can we be a family? And when I'm 80 years old, I'm sitting next to
What a happy day. Beautiful bride, Tina. Handsome groom, Mike. Family and friends in celebration. We love them both and wish them beautiful children, inside and out, and a life filled with blessings and great happiness.